Hey everybody, it's me, Mark, and Miriam. And today we're gonna cut the world's largest gummy worm. This thing has over 4 million calories, so you probably shouldn't eat this alone. And you can order this at Vat 19. We got it in South Central. There's a candy store, so you can. But there's different candies. You can find the world's largest gummy bear. Even the world's largest gummy bear. Okay, let's cut that.
That's too much, Mark.
I know.
Little.
I know, but I'm cutting this part so it could be for me and Miriam. Oh man. This thing is too strong. And you probably might need an adult to cut this. So, Mom, can you help me? Ugh.
What?
I'll hold it.
Hey, I'm here.
Thank you. You can see all the gummy. Now, we need to cut this and right here.
Did you tell
right
me about here. The grant?
The grant for September Foundation. Yeah, remember when you applied?
No, right here.
Yeah.
I hold it. Okie dokie. Oh, it's half cherry and half blue raspberry. Here, Miriam.
That's too much for Miriam.
It's a little bit. You're really good, man.
No, Mimi.
No, please don't. She's eating it too much. This is delicious. Try it, Mom.
Man.
You shouldn't eat this alone and always ask an adult to cut it for you. So, try it. It is really good. And blue raspberry and cherry, of course. They're the best flavors. You can also get some more right here. Also try the world's largest gummy bear and giant gummy bear on a stick. And gummy frog, and of course, gummy tongues and gummy bunny. Right here, there's all the flavors that you can get from the world's largest gummy worm. There's cherry, orange, lemon, lime, sour apple, blue raspberry, grape, pineapple, fruity bubblegum, cola, cherry cola, cherry and blue raspberry, which is the one that we're eating right now. And that's it. Goodbye. Bye.